between them and Bayern Munich. Now Di Maria. Oh, it's a wonderful header. It is a truly wonderful header. The man nurtured by Manchester United has hurt Manchester United. Cristiano Ronaldo.
It's Ronaldo.
It is the perfect ending to the perfect night. Two for Ronaldo, four for Real Madrid. Bayern Munich blown away. And Real Madrid are Champions League finalists again at last.
Kontergab über Bale und über Cristiano Ronaldo. Papadopoulos kommt nicht hinterher. Matip steht da, schaut und Ronaldo. 2-1, 74. Minute, der 13. Treffer. Einer fehlt ihm noch zur Einstellung des Rekords. Und es war ja noch Zeit.
Interpassing move there, Kaká.
Oh! Well, Gomez, I'm sure, will be disappointed he was beaten there. But just to add insult to injury, it's the former Manchester United man, Cristiano Ronaldo, who scores the killer fourth goal for Real Madrid.
Benzema. Ronaldo, it's there to be hit! And when he hits it, you know what happens. Vital second goal for Cristiano Ronaldo and Real Madrid.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Beautiful. Beautiful. Something close to genius. He's turned the tie around all by himself. Another Champions League hat-trick. Marcelo forward to Ronaldo. He just slipped in behind Florenzi now. Ronaldo!
But it's the moment of magic that Real Madrid have been waiting for.
To Ronaldo. Ronaldo dazzles the defender and deceives the keeper and gets his goal. Arrogance personified.
Lovely ball from Gareth Bale. One on one, Ronaldo. You don't want that. Step over after step over and then left foot, bang. Bottom corner, no chance for the goalkeeper.